great Knicks moment.
Oh, his eyes are watering, and you know, I'm thinking he's going to ask Coach to sit out for a couple of games.
What our guys just said, a 15-point Rockets lead.
Surprise that the cameras caught Chris Paul doing a great fake laugh here. With Steve Kerr, looks away. Yeah, not funny.
He's going to be a really good player. What'd he do?
It's a nice reception from the crowd.
Hi, Mama.
You want candy?
Pose. You got candy on you? You got candy on you? Get out to my daughter. You're welcome. You're welcome.
First mitten of the stripe tonight for the Thunder. 3 of 4. Suns are 3 of 5.
I think we had to figure out exactly what they was doing.
Motherfucker!
And that first half, they was getting, they had 40-some points in it.
Oh, that's a nice back down.
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
How do you get your left hand hook blocked by the back door?
Poor kitty.
No, I saw this.
Just wait for a kitty.
I was watching this game because I live in Los Angeles.
Dominique Wilkins.
Oh, man, then he got it blocked. Oh, man. That's why you never bring your team into Los Angeles
to play
a day early.
They won this game, kid.
I know, but you don't bring them in early, though.
This was a Sabone-headed shot.
Oh, yeah, that was ridiculous. Come on. Nate, pull him out the game.
Oh, man, check
he's like, he's open. Oh, my gosh.
Out for Dancing with the Stars.
I saw this last night.
Oh, come on,
this
man.
Dead. This
oh, oh,
dead.
He caught it. Come on.
Watch Steve.
Yeah, he does the whole thing. Wait till he does his jacket.
It's just funny. Got some nice footwork, Coach.
Yeah.
I don't know if nice is the term.
Yeah. Get to jacking a fool.
Come on, Jared. Jared, listen. You're a point guard.
Go. Odell Beckham Jr., catch it.
I didn't get that
Steph Curry. Sometimes the curry just isn't spicy enough.
Oh, my goodness. If he would twist his ankle, that would be.
Yeah. It was a Euro journey.
Oh, come on, Joe.
Transcontinental.
Oh, my God. Come on, Marquise.
The sun season in a nutshell.
Oh, come on, Marquise. He wants to punch it. Josh Jackson wants to punch it. Oh, my goodness.
Hey, man, grab it. You grab it.
Oh.
So he doesn't know what is coming. I told him he cannot be dunking on something like that. You know, it's something called karma. You know, you're gonna get it back. So we got a little surprise for Sterling Brown. We got some popcorn in his car. You guys stay tuned. It's gonna be fun.
Look, come on, man. When be better?
Reports that LAPD was called.
LAPD was called. See, these two, man.
Come on, man.
You know why they're laughing at
them. Come on, man.
Because they would.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
No, the issue is y'all
gotta stop. Chris Paul. Gerald right. Green.
Is this a play call?
And James Harden.
Is he play calling us?
6'10", 225, one of the most powerful players in the NBA. But Chris Paul trying to get in here and kick my ass. Get down here quick.
Lock his arm. Don't let him get it out of it. Hold it there, James.
Yeah. And guess who gets the foul? Josh Hart, the rookie.
That's what vets do.
I do get by you, and I come in here. What's happening?
Oh.
That's what's happening.
Okay, Chase, you're right into the point.
What you rapping?
This man trash. Hey, cool. This man trash, bro.
Paul George, 31 points, 5 for 8 from downtown. The big three did very well tonight for Oklahoma City. Westbrook, 29, 12, and 11. 12 rebounds, 11 assists.
DeAndre Jordan throughout the first half and getting a lot of points in transition. What turned it around for you all?
That's cold.
Posted the Arthur meme was this flop.
Oh, come on. Just guard him, Kent.
Oh, he pushed me.
Oh my goodness. He gave him he got the fist. He put the fist on him.
That's funny.
This pass from
Superman is in the building.
Oh, that's for the team.
Superman is in the building. Come on. Come on, Dwight. Come on, Dwight.
Trust the process when it results in three missed dunks.
Come on, man.
Strike one, Ernie.
Could you imagine giving up 6 points in a game? I would be so upset.
Strike two.
Oh, my goodness.
Wait till you see the third one.
His neck and his back.
Wait till you see the third one. It's like, come on, man.
Come on, man.
He's three dunks in one game.
Can he catch?
We pull.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. The hell, he like the hell.
There we go. Here's some good.
Hey, man, you go.
There it is.
I think I got a pretty good team. People are sleeping on my team right now. All the people hating on my GM skills, they're sleeping on the shooting ability, the well-roundedness of our team. So we're going to surprise some people in All-Star Weekend.
Katie said on Instagram, Steph, I'm coming for you. Are you shaking in your boots?
I ain't worried about him at all.
But, you know, I kind of go back and forth. But, you know, 8 has something that 24 will never, ever, 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 ever have. And you know, that's the ability to grow hair. So it's tough. Yeah, no, I'm with
with his 52 points, a Raptor.
Losing a shoe again.
Crazy. Man. How many times?
Double figures, I think.
I think you're right.
Definitely.
Double toes.
Game. Yeah. Draymond Green, he tries to recreate the original Copper Tone ad with James Harden. He's the little dog there.
Probably with this older man. Probably his dad here. Oh. No. Oh. Oh, stop embarrassing me, Dad.
Come on.
Tough guy.
Uh-oh.
Watch this angle to flop here.
Okay, a little push.
Matthew Dellavedova, alley-oop to a ghost. Oh.
Wow. Oh. Mm. Throw it up. Here, shout out to Schumann for this one. Just screaming for some help defense. For some reason this year, guys are having problems inbounding the ball. Andrew Wiggins, standing out of bounds, dribbles it and touches it.
Gets spooked during the halftime show and leaves a little bit behind right there at center court.
What type of dog is that? It's Nuggets ball. He's getting ready to inbound it. He's sort of freaking out. I don't know if he knows Waldo's behind him.
Vadova went with the high hit after he was ejected, walking to the tunnel. This Wizards fan hits him with a sarcastic, see ya, buddy!
Josh Hart of the Lakers on Sunday night. Beautiful pass there to Kyle Kuzma for the finish, and he wants the high five. Kyle's not paying attention, so.
Hey, LeVar Ball said they weren't high-fiving each other. Here, Kentavious Caldwell-Pope just forgets how to play basketball.
Today, a T-Ferg dunk is in weekend whoopsies.
Well, you know, I thought it was a good game. Both teams were very aggressive. And, get your ass out of here.
New lane, new money, it ain't nothing funny. Like a dummy, you a gummy, can't say nothing from me. At the top, getting guap, and I'm not gonna stop. Never flop.